Hello, hi, good morning and very warm welcome to Medical Information Clear channel. And today important information we going to share about the deadly Nipah virus has killed 3 people in northern Kerala's Kozhikode and has caused a public health scare. The entire state has been put on alert and the center is closely monitoring the situation. While little is known about the Nipah virus in India, the disease was first reported in country in 2001 and again 6 years later, with the 2 episodes claiming 50 lives. Both times the disease was reported in West Bengal. Nipah virus, or NIV, was first identified in Kampung Sungai Nipah in Malaysia in 1998. In 2004, many were infected in Bangladesh. After consuming date palms are contaminated by infected foods, bats. With every new case, doctors and the medical fraternity are learning new aspect of Nipah virus and how it affects human and animals. And here are the leading doctors were shared with Medical Information Clear team that the fatality has been reported at anywhere between 75% and 100%. Nipah virus affected the brain, and an affected person will have fever, weakness and lethargy. Nipah virus infection is an example of zoonotic disease, where animal disease can be transmitted to people. In zoonotic disease, the chance of human being getting the disease will be lesser if the animal is given adequate antibiotics. There have been cases of human-to-human transmission too. However, it is still being studied whether the transmission happened because everyone was exposed to the same infected person or if same sources passed on the infection to another person. It is still being studied whether the transmission happened because everyone was exposed to the same infected person or if the same source passed on the infection to another person. And the Nipah virus has a tendency to adapt or mutate, like H1N1, that swine flu. If you get swine flu or influenza vaccination this year, the effect of vaccination may not be lost through the next year because the virus should have mutated by then. And that is why such a virus are very deadly. Some of the deadliest diseases in the world are viral borne diseases. So these are the 5 facts you have to remember about Nipah virus. Nothing to worry about it, I think.